So now we're starting the Stanley Gap climb from the south side, going back to where we parked. There's a lot of thunder going on. Sunny right here. This side's a little easier than the coming up from the other side, which we did Friday, 2 days ago. Tell you what, I'm proud of Dawson. I wasn't climbing stuff like this when I was 14. I gave him some pushes on the dirt roads, but he's doing really well. This is a lot of climbing for your first real trip to the mountains. He's done some of these trails before when he was younger, just a few short little sections, but never putting them together for a big ride. Back up to Dawson. He's doing good. Haven't caught him yet. Still haven't caught him. Go Dawson. I'm pushing pretty good too. Here's a tough little rock section. I wonder if Dawson made up this. There he is. Yeah. We made it to the top of Stanley Gap. And unfortunately, it rained a whole lot, not on us, but it rained where we're about to descend, so we cannot go very fast on this descent, but we'll see what we can do. The rocks are gonna be really wet and slippery.
You all right?
I don't know.
I think it just went up on a root and it made that popping noise. I think you're good. Yeah, sometimes it'll pop off a root and it makes a loud noise, but it's fine. Awesome. Right here, watch your bars. It's a couple more places where it gets real narrow. Be super careful.
All right, back at the cabin after a good day of riding. So we've had three really good days of riding up in North Georgia. Really fortunate with the weather because it was like an 80% chance of rain every time we rode. And other than a wet descent today at the end of the ride, really good weather. So that's it. Signing off from North Georgia. Good mountain bike trip from my boy. Thanks for watching.